Xantus lace wings, beautiful each and every day. The whole world hears you sexy Xantus lace wings, Xantus lace wings.
This is brought to you by
XantusLaceWigs.com, the hair growing cycles. Have you ever heard anyone say, "My hair only grows 6 inches and that's it? It never gets any longer"? It was already predetermined before we were born how long our hair is going to be and how thick it's going to be. Let's think flowers as we're talking about this hair growth experience. Our hair grows from underneath the skin in something called a bulb. The bulb sits inside something called the follicle. So let's look at it from a different perspective. The hair follicle is like the hole you dig for seeds. The hair bulb grows inside the hair follicle, which is then fed by your blood vessels. And these blood vessels act as a fertilizer that nourishes the hair. That bulb is sitting inside the hair follicle, and it is feeding off of those blood vessels. And each and every strand of hair goes through a growing cycle, and they're called phases. Here are the four hair growing phases. The anagen phase is the first phase. It's the growing phase. It's where that first bulb gets put into that hair follicle and where it just starts feeding off of those blood vessels. This first phase lasts for about 2 to 7 years, no more than 7. And the hairs are constantly feeding off of your blood vessels, receiving vitamins and getting strong. Everyone can expect to receive steady hair growth for at least 2 years from any single strand of hair. The second phase is the catagen phase. This is when 10 to 15% of the hairs that have been growing for 2 years or more decide it's time to leave the growing stage. And these 10 to 15% pull away and out of the follicle. However, they're still eating and they're still receiving nourishment from your blood supply as they're pulling away. This only lasts about 10 days, and it must be very tiring for these hair strands, because this is when they go into the next phase. The third phase is the telogen phase. This is the resting phase. The hairs have pretty much checked out at this point, and these same 10 to 15% of hair strands are not even interested in receiving any more nourishment. These hair strands are saying, "Let the new hairs take over. I am not going to do another thing." This brings us to the next and final phase. The fourth phase is the exogen phase. New hairs have already started to grow in, and they are pushing out the old hairs. Perhaps you will see 50 or more hairs in a comb or a brush, laying on the floor, or even in the shower or tub. The reason you see hair shed is because you don't need these hairs anymore. When you see these hairs shedding, don't panic. It means brand new gorgeous hair is again in the first anagen growing phase. Hair growth and the different phases just keeps repeating itself over and over again. Let's take our vitamins, eat our greens, and keep a strong blood supply to the hair follicles. Anagen. Key word for me is A. It's the first letter of the alphabet and it means I'm all in. Catagen. The key word for me is cat, and it means I am cutting ties and backing off. Telogen. The key word for me is tell. I'm telling you it's over and I'm doing nothing more. Exogen. The key word is X. It means it's over. Bye-bye.
Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe.
Xantus lace wigs, yeah. Peace.